a little bit of a shame I didn't get a chance to do my lap time again, but you know what? Starting sixth. Rolling start into turn one just makes it so much more comfortable, man. God, the top guy is almost a full second off a second, then a full second from second to third. Full second to second to fourth. And then it kind of lags behind. Yeah, not quite yet, Ness, but we're close to it. Literally makes no difference for Ooh, P7 is going on the softs to start the race. That'll be interesting. Yellow. That guy's already got a penalty. That's hilarious. We're just warming up. Oh, Jesus Christ. That car just spawned right in front of me. Alright, so guy behind me is going to be on softs. This will be interesting. Alright, starting, what, P6 this time? P7's on softs. I definitely want to try to just do an even split, so. We'll be coming in. End of lap 5. Either end of lap 4 or end of lap 5. Nice, we're getting a second spot. Please don't punt me, thank you. I really did not want that guy to come back on and just like slap me. Man, my tires did not like that, but it's okay. that's easily a place. Why wasn't my braking as hard there? Sloppy by me. Sloppy. I had to stay out of the back of you, dude. Damn it. Hey, I gave you room on the outside. Okay, do I pit at the end of lap two and go for six on the softs? I know I said the wrong lap count, honestly. Honestly, I'm worried about the tire wear more than... Wait, why pit on six? That's later than I did the last time. Because even though there's tire degradation, the tire degradation doesn't really affect too much on a short race like this. I mean, I already did 5 laps on the softs. Alright, I'll just do the strat of 5. Like I was originally planning. What else I can do with this guy is just show myself in the mirrors and stuff. Alright, not end of this lap, but end of the next lap. I'll be honest, I'm surprised I made that work. He got me right back. It's like I'm a real driver right now, huh? Well, that was the first pit stop that I've seen. Yeah, these tires are definitely dying on me. K drives like this, I can't wait to race him once he gets his PC built. See, I'm not a bad racer, you know? At least, I don't think I just gotta learn how to do stuff properly, pretty much. I just gotta close in on this gap a bit. Cause they still need a pit. Shit. Extra sliding means I lost speed. feel the guy breathing behind my neck right now. Oh, hi, first place. Ah, didn't mean to bump you there. What was that push? Alright, that's a free position. As long as I keep up with them, it's a free spot. Wow, that was super aggressive! Yo, this is some good hot driving action right here. Nah, I didn't slow down enough there. That's gonna be a penalty. Or no? No penalty! Thank God! God, I remember when I was finishing like dead last in these pretty much. I definitely gotta start breaking just a little tad bit earlier there. Got break way earlier on that one. Alright, just don't let the guy behind me get a chance to catch up. That's all I gotta do. Officially out of the running for first, so. Use the track when it's there, which is okay. That was way too slow around those corners. First and second, look at that. Third and second. Oh man. 2K just elbowing his wafer. Not wrong. Dude, that guy got a minute in penalties. What the heck? Oh man, I want to report you guys are saying.